Brock, who kicks him right in the ribs. Oh, the shoulder to the post. Rollins up with a kick to the face.
Herculean task that Rollins had to accomplish last night.
Last night, I didn't know that I had what it took to beat Brock Lesnar. He is everything he's touted to be and more. He is a freaking beast. You guys came alive. You took me to a place that only we could go together. And that is why I'm standing here. Universal Champion.
Anderson and Gallows, the OC. The strut, the swagger.
Cowboys, they're calling themselves.
Hold on. Wait. The OC would like to be the first to congratulate you. You have to worry about the man standing in front of you. Because I want to prove that I am much of a better champion than you.
I'll gladly teach you a lesson in respect. Challenge accepted.
For Seth Rollins to accept this challenge, as beaten up as he is. This goes down.
Meet the legendary Rey Mysterio. Now has an opportunity to even the score. 2 out of 3 fall
as he faces his longtime friend turned nemesis, The Miz, tonight.
The Universal Champion versus the United States Champion.
Yeah, I know. Seth's awesome.
Can I get him some electrolytes?
Hey. Just enjoy it while you can, because I get it, when you're new, everything's so exciting. But trust me, we'll suck the soul right out of you. When she became the man, it was real.
Everybody does it.
It happens to everybody.
Samoa Joe?
Hurt my sweet baby angel Roman. Ah!
Softy, I just want to give you an opportunity to get it off your chest.
We'll find out next.
They came.
The Ring.
The King of the Ring tournament.
I cannot wait the return of the classic King of the Ring. And a couple of weeks ago on SmackDown, as Roman Reigns was heading toward backstage. Night Raw. Samoa Joe, we understand this match was made official.
Introducing first, Samoa Joe!
More on the road. He wanted to meet Roman Reigns and demand an apology.
Get a medic out here!
All right, then, I gotta go.
And it's a moment. Sami Zayn!
Hell of a good time. Straight up Steve Austin tonight, immediately following Raw.
A feeling that in a matter of moments, Sami Zayn's about to get straight up punched in the mouth.
He's a little too happy to be stepping in the ring.
Occasionally, there are repercussions for what each different superstar knows than he was when he arrived. He's competed against the best in the business. Tokina clutches in. Samoa Joe aggressive with the victory here tonight.
Allow me to make myself very clear. Freak action is backstage. My forgiveness is extended to none of you. I will never forgive any of you people.
Samoa Joe not offering forgiveness to Roman or the WWE Universe.
Seth Rollins has accepted AJ Styles' challenge. However, Steve will join us live from his home in Los Angeles.
And here's a man familiar with Los Angeles. That's coming up next.
Next year's SummerSlam.
Can we please have quiet on the set?
Awesome!
Hey, Toronto! Introducing first, The Miz! talk about last week where Dolph Ziggler thought he was signing a SummerSlam contract. Came out all fired up at SummerSlam.
Ziggler wouldn't leave well enough alone. This is the biggest party of the summer for Dolph Ziggler.
That's what.
And his opponent, Dolph Ziggler!
Well, understandably, Ziggler's still feeling in any shape to compete.
I just said that. Hammer.
I hope you're happy, Miz, you coward. Everyone knows you didn't have a chance against me at SummerSlam. You forgot. I got speared so many times yesterday. I cannot medically compete tonight. You don't get a match tonight. Too damn bad.
Priority.
Oh, wait a minute. Ziggler and Miz, it appears we are going to have this match live on Raw. Ziggler in control of the Miz. He's been dominating through the break.
Been in a bit of a downward spiral recently, and Dolph offered his friend
Goldberg and got what he deserved.
There's no use arguing facts with people who don't understand truth.
Well, he calls the end kick stolen from
Miz again taking it to Ziggler. Ziggler tried to feign an injury to start this match.
He's beat up.
Oh!
And he saw an advantage. Then he ran his mouth again against Miz.
Have you ever seen somebody for punishment?
Oh, Ziggler tucked underneath. Gonna roll Miz up. Rolls through for the figure four, and Dolph able. Into the.
Just another example.
Listen, I understand that you.
And
still
here
from Canada.
Is Dolph Ziggler. Little sweet chin music. Miz caught him. Right to the leg. Your four leg lock. Then all the red.
No way.
Dolph is trying to hang on. Miz with a figure four in. Miz drags him back to the center of the ring. Ziggler tag.
I don't believe it. Dolph asked for a great opponent. He didn't get one. He got Goldberg.
You couldn't beat me fair and square to finish me off.
Oh, skull crushing finale.
Becky, congratulations on your win.
Thank you, Charlie, but I can take it from here. I'll not rest until everyone has been dealt with. Game on. Thanks, Chuck.
Champion live tonight.
Don't change the channel. Don't change the channel.
Hello, I am Elias. So why don't we just get that all out of the way right now? And who's ever going to interrupt me, just come on out. In fact, tonight is going to be the first ever uninterrupted Elias performance.
Elias,
comic book character, isn't going to tell me what's cool and what's not. So let's get a referee right now.
That was last night.
What about the condition? He was interrupted on the SummerSlam kickoff.
That was awesome.
And how about when he was...
And Elias and Ricochet in this style.
Impromptu. You know...
Losing a matchup again.
Come out here talking to me like that!
Elias.
Arms wrapped around the skull of Ricochet right now. Elias would be...
And look at Elias down the corner.
So much fun to watch. This man is defeated, no doubt.
They're not going
to
win the power game against Elias.
Oh, my
God. Oh. Balance. That'll do it to your equilibrium. Nowhere safe.
Oh, my God.
Not collecting the winner's purse tonight. This is about making a statement.
Doesn't become part of the match.
Poor Elias still closing things.
He's trying to get to the Ricochet up over the top. I think Elias.
But if we could get another look at that.
And Elias is extremely upset.
Match live next.
SummerSlam coming next August is coming to Beantown for the second time. 2020.
Introducing first,
the United States Championship match.
Andrade never afraid to ruffle some feathers of other superstars. A sacred mask of Rey Mysterio
looks to even the score tonight.
Andrade!
We're going to prove Andrade is the new face of Latinos in WWE.
The mentality that makes Andrade such a force to be reckoned with.
The biggest stage of the summer. Andrade! Oh, wow. Andrade as Vega looks on at ringside. Andrade, look at Rey Mysterio. Getting involved early. It's in everything. Of the ropes gives Andrade the victory in fall number one.
Rey Mysterio now fighting an even further uphill battle.
Rey Mysterio.
By Andrade. Rey Mysterio, the former world champion. He's going to head up top.
Andrade meets him. Andrade's meeting him at every single moment.
Say, but you cannot deny the talent.
Gonna walk the line.
Very concerned, as she should be. Ray's still down a fall. Maybe pick up a countout victory here.
And Mysterio up off the apron. Oh, look!
Greatly affect any sort of offense.
Oh, man, what a coach.
That's quite an accomplishment.
On the other side of that, think of what that's going to do to Ray.
Never under any circumstance count Ray out of a match, no matter what.
Across the ring. Stone Cold Andrade.
This one's over.
Up and over. Frustration building for Ray.
Ray Mysterio. Ray can channel that. He's got to dig down.
And again, Ray went for the 619.
Here we go.
Then Andrade able to pop out.
I would say, Itzigiri on the ear. Business manager dialing it up.
This time the 619
thing up.
Hammerlock DDT.
Wow. It's a relatively rare occurrence as 2 out of 3 earning the decisive second. Tonight, we have a champion versus champion match. Going to be incredible.
I'd like to welcome my guest at this time. So please welcome Stone Cold Steve Austin. And how impressed were you with the new Universal Champion?
He went into this thing not being 100%. Here's the thing. He asked himself, is it worth this? This is all I got. That's exactly what I believe. My whole damn, the man is committed to being the best in the world, and you can do anything.
For his match with Brock Lesnar, what type of advice did you give?
And I just told him to stay focused. I understand who and what Seth frickin' Rollins is all about. Guarantee a victory at SummerSlam against Brock Lesnar.
It's great seeing you and I.
Oh, hell yeah.
Performance tonight against Andrade. It seems like you've met your match.
I have no idea where my career is going. I just know I have a family to support. So I'm my family.
You're a legend.
Booyaka, booyaka.
Hey, man, we on live TV, man. How long? What a Raw at the SummerSlam, Dawkins. Who do you got for that match?
Drew, you're about to face Cedric Alexander in the next chapter of your
rivalry. Next chapter.
It's all going to end with a big victory over Drew McIntyre in Toronto. His little fairy tale will be over.
Last number of weeks. Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next. Smart look at the offense on the face of McIntyre tonight. A number of times, beating him a few weeks ago, and then a couple of weeks ago on Monday Night Raw, there was this chip presented by Mountain Dew. Do the Dew, and Alexander goes right.
What Cedric Alexander brings here tonight, this is a huge Alexander.
Well, it's also an opportunity to build momentum as Alexander flies from SmackDown Live.
We know who really had the launch pad of their
in that. Saw Ricochet and Miz earlier tonight. They're also in the King of the Ring tournament. McIntyre launching Alexander into that top turnbuckle.
Well, Drew McIntyre lives his life in an awful mood, but maybe even more so than the guy one of these days. And Drew took that to heart.
And not just The Rock.
To assess an opponent and dismantle
his power. Oh, what a throw by McIntyre. Now, McIntyre, he's just so hard to battle, Corey.
Great counter by Cedric.
Quickness and balance as well. Step up in Enziguri. Drops McIntyre.
But McIntyre, once again, the first superstar to his feet. Cedric's very, very hard to prepare for. He's deceptively powerful. He's got
McIntyre with those stone-like fists, however. Now, not at all. Put Alexander away. Inside leg hooked, and Cedric Alexander survived. And I believe in McIntyre's mind.
Continuing the assault. First into the ring post. Check
on. Alexander beats the count, though, and McIntyre's in trouble. The referee at a count of 6. Went right after McIntyre and it cost him. McIntyre was able to pick him out of
and
the
for
air.
Cedric's troubles.
Oh,
he was
no.
Alexander can't even stand up.
Drew offering no quarter.
It's out for the win, for the win.
Cedric was playing a little possum.
Xander's going to meet him. Madison on McIntyre who kicks out.
But wasn't enough to keep him down.
That back elbow.
Boom! Looks perfect. Perfection last night, I'm telling you. And listen, Seth is going to be a great champion one day. Now throw it up, you mother lovers.
Oh, yeah.
See what he's feeling after Brock lost.
What's he
to
doing
Rollins
here?
I'm standing right outside Brock Lesnar's locker. This interview in just a few minutes from now.
Well, no way, Jose, as usual, in a happy mood.
I'm not talking about you, Renee.
And his opponent, Robert Roode,
is the only hope that I have for this nation, Renee. Glorious.
Touche. On the line to the back.
I mean, this city's populated by a bunch of cement mixers. It's really nothing to be excited about.
Following this match here tonight. And here we go, collar and elbow tie-up.
Robert Roode, former United States champion, former NXT champion. He
can't take him lightly either. Great athlete in his own right as he whipped into the...
I think No Way Jose has a great deal of talent. Spine buster! I'm bringing around him.
It could be good for morale, but yeah, maybe time to ditch him.
Roode with a glorious DDT! Charlie Caruso has corralled the advocate.
History was made last night at SummerSlam.
How come I have the exclusive but you don't? Hey, WWE made a declaration. My client, no rematches against Seth. It's blatant.
It is not often that Mr. Heyman is at a loss for words. Rollins and the United States champion AJ Styles live. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. One will think about facing the Lucha House Party here tonight.
I assure you.
And say, of course, Corey's guy and Grandma Leak Renee's guy.
Hi, Moy Caliente.
Oh. Night. Oh, the Revival. Going to get back in the tag team title hunt. Of course, the good. Lucha. And Scott Dawson mocking.
Of course. Oh. Being like a Megazord.
Yeah, obvious here tonight.
Well, right now, it's the Revival dominating. Oh, until that move by Lindsay. And it's the 24-7 champion, R-Truth. Defended 24 hours a day, 7-8 by the Revival outside the ring. Lucha House Party flying all over the place. And look at the Revival with a double tap.
Champs.
That's the first time ever, right?
Hell yeah.
History made tonight.
Nice 24-7. Kalisto.
Kalisto into the cover. And Wilder's saving them. R-Truth's now on the 24-7 title for their territory.
I can't believe you can keep count like that, Cole.
And R-Truth celebrating. Ruth, what is he doing?
El Rey de Rene's Corazon. That guy, you know, he's hopeless. You almost feel sorry for him, but almost. Melo will save the day no matter what happens, so it's fine.
Holy.
Truth, no,
I'm the 72-time 24-7 champ.
It's amazing. I'm so proud of you.
No!
Oh,
Lucha wins! That's
wow!
Elias better get out of there. Hurry up!
That the incidents were no accidents. Up next, the latest on the attacks.
Live next Monday, 8, 7 Central.
SmackDown Live.
Those two women absolutely
torn apart. Please welcome Natalya.
Canada submission match versus the Raw Women's.
I faced Becky Lynch for the Raw Women's Championship, and I tapped out, where I'm supposed to take back everything I ever said about Becky. And I don't know when, and I don't know where, but Becky, we are gonna do this again. I remembered in my dreams last night, and my dad said, "Congratulations, Natty. I'm so proud of you." And it's been 1 year today since my dad died.
What?
The Bank is here! And he'll see an eruption, Natalya having an emotional moment.
What a moment!
Oh!
Oh my God! And Banks now unloading on the engine.
And
Natalya for Natalya.
Natty already has a dislocated elbow.
You look so good, baby.
The assault continues on an emotional moment for Natalya. Banks has come out here and is now attacking. And I don't believe Sasha is. Becky Lynch and Sasha now. For anybody that's done me wrong, it's now going after Bang. Respect to Natalya after their fight. Tournament of vengeance with an evil. How you take it out, and now Becky Lynch. And again and again. God, somebody's got to come out here and stop this.
I'm surprised the entire
league's here tonight, but there's got to be some sort of explanation.
Am I the only one that's seen it?
Oh,
Sasha made it boss time tonight. Why did Sasha Banks do this? Why did she pick tonight?
This side of Sasha Banks, I mean, clearly she's got something to prove.
Well, at least we have a human sacrifice to make us feel better about Monday night.
Making their way to the ring, the Viking Raiders!
We've ravaged all who oppose us.
Former champion!
It was 5 years ago today that he was involved in a serious motorcycle accident. Back to work with his partner. Raiders dominating now on Monday Night Raw.
No, definitely not.
Big teams that you'll ever see. And tag team wrestler. Sebastian Suave, the
Suave. Yeah, you sure that's... I'm sure that's... Oh!
And nope, more work. Tag outside.
Look at the speed.
Team, the Viking X. There you go. That's what happens when you face the Viking Raiders.
You said it once, we'll say it again.
The champion versus champion live.
Ladies, this has been a very exciting but also busy time for you.
Because unlike our former chatty champions, the Iconic, Nikki and I are fighting champions. So he's trying to give me all the credit.
Women's tag team titles on the line next. Very special 20th anniversary celebration of SmackDown. Quiet.
Yeah, geez. Y'all right down there?
Okay. Said some things about the goddess.
We're going to get into all that in a second. But first title defense last night, successful in the SummerSlam kickoff show. Again. And not here tonight is their business manager.
Unfortunately, I couldn't be at Raw tonight because I have to undergo another neck surgery. And I know that they're going to win.
As Asuka and Kairi Sane look to win the gold here tonight on Raw.
Introducing the challenger, Kairi Sane and Asuka. And their opponents, Nikki Cross and Alexa.
Cross, but they're tag team champions. Cole, don't minimize. The air pressure's different. The water here's terrible.
Judging her. But tag team titles.
I have been inoculated.
Whips Alexa across the ring and Kairi with a cross body.
The Boogie Warriors constantly improving
as well. And Asuka. Oh, not
right now.
Here's Asuka into the cover to win the women's tag team gold. Titles. Nikki Cross, Alexa Bliss, the champions.
Control Kairi Sane in jeopardy in the center of the ring.
Bliss and Cross.
I wanted to say I was a doubter of their friendship, but here it is. Not paired up with somebody like Alexa Bliss.
And a roll through, tag, here comes Asuka.
Asuka once upon a time, WWE, lately, once was, boom! Oh! This could be a...
Asuka knows every single opportunity when they come, you gotta...
...stickers and submission specialists.
And all those opportunities, so this could be the chain.
Alexa's the legal competitor.
That was. Oh, face first, gold and the Pirate Princess Kairi Sane. Where Sane got involved, tag made, here's Cross. On the double team, Asuka looking to fight back. And now double team, Cross and Bliss plant.
Here comes Kairi.
Up and
oh my
down.
God. And Sane gonna launch herself off the top rope with a cross body. Trying to get Nikki back into the ring. Here it comes.
There it is.
Here's the cover and Bliss with a little payback. Yeah. Now Bliss getting out of harm's way and Asuka. Oh my God. Oh, shit.
Alexa's giving the assist to her partner.
Bliss, not enough. Kairi Sane.
Austin, take over! Twisted Bliss! Cover! They retain the women's tag team titles! Women's tag team titles here tonight on Monday Night Raw. It's gonna be hard to beat Bliss and Cross.
AJ Styles, you wanna lead by example? Because that'll give me one more reason to go out there and stomp your head into the mat tonight to remind the champ around here.
His turf, their story.
It's gonna be a hell of a good time. The Bass Slayer!
Introducing first, Seth Rollins!
And you know, guys,
I cannot wait for that tournament to start next week.
That is AJ Styles!
Going head to head with the Universal Champion.
That he's going to embarrass him here tonight.
Styles knows exactly what he's doing.
Seth, of course, has to be very careful because of the two men lurking burn. And now Seth, 24 hours later in a match against one of the best in the world.
Both of these men so evenly matched physically. Game from striking to grappling.
Best
For AJ felt like for maybe a while, maybe a period of his career, he's the same guy that he thought he was.
You saw AJ go right for the bat. Styles out of harm's way. Suicide dot go. Jay Styles playing off the numbers game. And Rollins dropped right on his face. Targeting his injured ribs throughout the entire commercial break. It has been all AJ wants to do is represent WWE as its Universal Champion.
At some point,
out of the apron, out of the apron, where the Styles clash momentarily, and now takes AJ.
It does not make for lengthy title reigns.
Gallows of the OC gets Styles back in the ring. Himself up at 9 and will beat the count.
For AJ Styles at all times, having the OC.
Rollins with that in.
Seth is so good when his back's against the wall on his side.
Look at Seth. I mean, two of the best in the world. Rollins and
listen to anybody but themselves.
Oh. He rolls through. Rollins caught him with a kick.
Anderson.
Hey.
And Gallows just shot
Rollins. Bad ribs. And finally a good call by an official here tonight.
Hi, boys.
Kick to the face. That's where he wants him. And now Anderson and Gallows completely disregarding the Shay when they have the numbers game in their advantage. Ricochet is here! Earlier against Elias, and now Ricochet trying to settle some old score. Just an example of what Ricochet.
Uh-oh.
Boot of doom! And Ricochet now ducked hard out of the ring. Champ and the tag team champs. Wait a minute!
Just outweighs them!
Anderson just blown right through by Strowman. Gallows! Not wise. Not wise at all. And I don't think Braun's through. A little bit more emphasis that time with a running power slam. Was about to be obliterated by the OC. The monster among men. Seth Rollins, Universal Championship.